It's one of our favorite places. Favorite places, seriously.
Yeah!
Yeah!
Ladies and gentlemen, we are here from AJR. Yes, that is Adam. I'm Jack. We got Ryan in the glasses there. Hello.
Hi.
It's just, we were so close. Let me tell you, something just happened, and it's something that's been happening for a while. I thought it would be different, but literally for the last 3 years, every single time I announce our names on stage, Ryan gets the most applause by far. We haven't really played shows in a while. We took a few months off, now we're back, and I was so sure that we'd be like good reset. You know, come back, we're all on the same level. But what just happened was I said we're AJR, Adam and I sort of got the runoff from the band name, and then I said, that's Ryan over there, and it was just like, ah. Say no more.
I have a theory as to why.
You know why. I think I put the least amount of effort into saying hello back to you guys. I think I'm kind of staring off into space, not making eye contact.
Okay.
What you're saying is I come out, it's very, like, I'm saying me and my friend very clearly. They're getting scared away. I'm like, work for it a little bit.
Oh my God.
All right, I'll wait for you. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you so much for coming out. Let's listen to some. Sing a second.